the books I've read, all the poems always said that a heart is made to share. Joy's not found in things such as necklaces and rings, but in love that's always there. That's the jewel beyond compare.
You need to stop reading those books, filling your head with thoughts.